All right, we're back. I got distracted downloading an episode of Columbo because I found out that it's on the Internet Archives, which is pretty sweet. Where's my? Can I use my controller? I'm stuck in keyboard mode. What happened? Trying plugging my controller back in fresh, and hopefully this doesn't screw up all my audio devices as it sometimes enjoys doing. Oh, this does get pick. This does pick up my buttons if I mash them hard enough and if I'm being quiet. Maybe when we transition the scene. Shinra Mansion. Spoopy. Oh yeah, the martial arts character dude. I wonder if it only lets you use the controller once you've like started using it. It's like you have to move around with it before it lets you accept direct or other puts? I don't know. No directional inputs being accepted either. Weird. Let me try rebooting it because I don't really feel like playing this on the keyboard. Okay, now I can do stuff. Kind of strange, but you know, we got there in the end. Sephiroth found out that he got grown in a vat. Lipped out. And he was actually in the town where that research happened. Dun dun dun. I think that's part of what's going on. Oops, I forgot my cursor shows up on the screen. Get him, Cloud. Get him. Back here later in the game. I don't remember where the basement even is, to be fair. It'd be so messed up if you had to find, or if you had to like do things during this section to like set you up to do other stuff later. Like, oh, you had to leave yourself a note about, you know, storing this valuable item inside a chest or whatever. Dramatic secret door. Down to the Frankenstein lab. Let's go. Is he in the coffin that Vincent ends up being in later? I don't remember. Nope. Just doing some light reading. Oh, maybe this is where Shinra got their start. Wait a second. pieces are falling into place. It's funny how obvious this seems in hindsight, or like, you know, once you know the deal, but at the time it was cool. We're just like, damn, what's going on here? And then getting it slow played. No. Well, I found him. Mission accomplished. Back it up, boys. Using his super soldier training to go on a reading binge. Some extensive research happening. And a lot of questions that needed to be answered, I guess. So I took a nap upstairs. He seemed fine. Spookier. Haunted by the past. Skeletons. Don't give up, skeleton. He's having a good time. Good for him. Remember that about the ancients, that they like wandered from planet to planet. That's cool. We're all aliens. Did they not come along? Half ancient. He's just kind of old. He's not ancient. Sephiroth just angry walking. Local man wishes to see mother. Missed Mother's Day by a bit on this one, unfortunately. Can't go open this room, right? Yeah, locked. Not even locked, just not responsive. Not open for business. Most of the mansion seems like they just turned off the, interaction switches or whatever. So you can't talk to any of these things. You can't talk to the piano, the bookshelf, the safe. Forget about it. I'm just glad that he didn't murder everybody on his way out, or doesn't seem to have. Oh, well, spoke too soon. Still sane. Interesting question to ask. face that launched a thousand ships. He's climbing a mountain. Why is he climbing a mountain? To embrace the mountain. Probably gonna make that joke on every mountain that I encounter, I'm not gonna lie. Just full disclosure. There are quite a few too. I do remember climbing a few different mountains. She's like, super soldier or not, he's catching these hands. Knock, knock. It's Sephiroth. I'm sure I'll have better luck. I am a soldier. There's text box on this cutscene. They don't do it very often. I think it's extremely rare, actually. But I think it works out pretty well here. Surprisingly expressive, too, in these. Are people moral defensive ability? Plus, God complex. Dramatic cuts. Who won? Who's next? Yeah, who do you think? The guy who's already, from this story, obsessed with Genova. Fair enough, Barrett. I respect that. It's not like walking there. It's not like he's got a head start on us in the car. Ah, nice. The Cloudmobile returns. Everyone can just pile into Cloud. Very good information to have. East A. He's got a cool sword. The world map is pretty sweet. I like the 3D of it. Especially, I kind of like this low res. It feels like it kind of hides the weirdness of scale that is kind of happening in the hood. These wolves? What's going on here? Big crit on there. At the Chocobo Field. Chocobo Ranch. Talking to Chocobos. They do look really good this game. The 3D does big favors for them, in my opinion. They've always been cute. But now they gone to the next level. Choco Bill. Sure. I think that was supposed to be Cloud saying Big Garzolo. But it looked like it was mistagged as being Choco Bill. Explaining what's up with Choco. Here with Chocobos, yeah. That's that. There's a couple people who just said that recently. The guy in town, when I told him that I already knew all his tips and tricks, said that. I wonder what the phrase is in Japanese. Let me climb this ladder. I just kind of want to ride a chocobo. I think you can fight the Midgars alone pretty early afterwards. Now I'll talk to this person first. Why is he glad that I don't want a chocobo? Just trying to give this kid some business. Wow. Oh, that's why he was early. Because they don't have any. chocobo greens. I don't know where they are. I saw the chocobo tracks. Classic. Kiss of Greens. OG. Oh, I need the Chocobo Lure material, probably. Meet Chocobos. Doesn't want some extra luck. Random encounters. Yes. A chocobo. See that. Dang, those things do not mess around. You gotta menu like a champion. This thing is also a bird. I count. I gotta use Bolt since they'll be weak to electricity, right? Classic Pokemon matchup. I'm a pro. Chocobos. Let's try my counter chance. There, we're there. I guess I should put the greens at the top of my list, apparently. And I used my freaking item already. So sad. Alright, I'll put him at the top next time. We learn. We're learning. These enemies are like weirdly tough. Take me a second to beat them down. I guess I gotta use magic. Those fast results. Can't be skipping. Resting on my laurels, just using normal attacks. Some old fashioned eco fascism though. You heard the earth? I'll kill you. Well, in this case, it's not even that. He's just like, this is my destiny. I decided it. I actually rule the earth. Neat. Good for you, man. Glad to hear it. Oh, no trouble. Chocobolus encountering. Man, Bio's probably good against birds. They're alive. I love fighting living things. Well, the plants do not care. The plants are indifferent. Well, they're probably weak against fire though. Any magic? wow, they don't care about fire either. I mean, it's weak to some attacks. Kind of feels like that. We got a bunch of money at least. Indeed. Not a good criteria to the cat. How do I think material people? I guess I have to do it this way. That it remembers the road that you had them assigned to. I appreciate that. You guys got enemies coming, right? No. Or he's got the good sense, that's right. Curated chocobo fight. Oh, I forgot to put the greens at the top. Messed up. We'll attempt to put me to sleep. Nope, I just have an attack that takes 8 years to resolve. I don't know how that works with chocobo time. I'm guessing chocobos just basically have like a turn to eat the greens and then also like a turn to run. Slightly annoying encounter though, Chocobos, just because my things are kind of chunky. I guess all the enemies are not really good things. Maybe we'll just get a little level. Let's make it easy. And yeah, magic definitely helps. But I forgot I have to be highly selective with my attack aiming. It could have just been easier at this point to go through the swamp. I'll take the snake, I'll take my chances. I think this is the only one where the only game where you have to catch a chocobo in battle. Most of the rest of the time, you like find them in forests or whatever. They're dancing. Dance the slow dance. I mean, it's still on damage, so. Like it does not inflict slow that reliably on. Big crits from red. Big red in the house. Oh yeah, this will be a good time for me to put the greens up top. It'd be sad. What that does, but it's not good. I don't know. I can only unsad two of them. We're able to just have to live sad. guess he'll work on that. Oh no, it's only poisoner right now. So there are effects that follow you out of battle. Like sad, apparently. Wolves. It's like weird squirrels on the ground that shoot projectiles out of their tail. What's going on here? Damage. Oh, they also use earth magic. Fellow earth magic creatures. Alright, I've got a couple of people who only have all magic, I guess, which is kind of annoying. So we'll auto spook a chocobo. I don't remember how to un-all my magic. More selective in my targeting. Once they decide to take off, they're out of there. Maybe they get like a fast turn refill or something when they do that. Similar to when you got limit or something up. Maybe I need to get the good greens. I've been cheaping out on these Gissel greens. Gotta move up the rungs. I mean, I'm making decent money just fighting a bunch of random encounters, so honestly I probably could afford some nicer chocobo food at this point. This time for sure. I don't know, catching chocobos makes me a pain in the butt. But apparently, I also don't know if I'd like actually walk in the chocobo traction out, but if you're lucky, it can't hurt. Oh, they have different graphics for them and everything, dang. Oh, dang it. It had to be cheating. I guess this thing still did not finish in any kind of timely fashion. Or it didn't feel like it took that much longer to eat. Need like one person on permanent chocobo duty, I guess. Just chocobo wrangling like their life depends on it. It's not even one person, it might even be like it needs to rotate, because it's like whoever has the next turn just needs to go for it. Happening. the unintentional grinding spot.
I just want a chocobo, man. I just want to ride a cute little bird.
I wonder if the birds give you fury, and then the little plant fellows give you sadness, and they balance each other out or something. I feel like I don't notice any difference between anything that's going on, though. What is fury supposed to do? Drop earlier. What we got there? Chocobo apprehended. What a strike. I had no idea what I was in for. Oh, this is good Chocobo music though. I'm all about it. Oh yeah! I forgot Sephiroth just jumps in the ocean. He's like, I'm out of here. And they just expect you to figure that out. They're just like, you know what? We walked over that way. Godspeed. Where's this marsh anyway? Oh, it's down here. Snake. Ooh. Secret cave in the marsh, perhaps? Oh no, maybe that's where I need to go. Okay, well, let me explore around since now I can do so without random encounters, which is pretty... up here, right? Oops, nope. Over here. Yeah, I remember walking this little valley on the way. Only special chocobos can go on rivers, right? This is not a special chocobo, just a regular run-of-the-mill chocobo. Standard chocobo. Yeah, here we are again. We're back. Understandably, they got places they want you to go before you can just get cut loose. Cat's talking to me. What's up, cat? Yeah, I don't really give you that much anyway. I mean, for all that the world is ostensibly opening up at this point in the game, they really do keep you on a short leash here. I thought the marsh was this small. Big snake. A snake killing man. Look at it for as long as you want. They're just like, yo, check this out. Actually, this seems like a good place to save. Even though I got a late start, I'll just stop on the hour anyway so that my breaks continue to be consistent. Because I want to go hang with the cat if it's talking to me. Oh, I think fury and sadness change your limit gauge or something? I don't know. Anyway, maybe I can look it up at some point. Alright. Let's check out this cave. I don't really remember what goes on in this cave, to be honest. So, we'll just have to find out together. That's also not a discount, come on. Mod is just swimming in the break down, tell you what. I do think it makes you take more damage to the harder to get that extra. Oh, two-stage attack is the name of that skill. I thought it meant like there was going to be two ways of enemies. It's particularly distressing because this group is not pushovers in their own right. Also, while I was taking a break, I checked out Columbo. Just to see, make sure that it played and everything like that. It's like an hour and change. It's like a movie. It's the pilot, so I think it's extra long, but still. It is really out there. I think even the normal episodes are like 45 minutes to an hour or so. Well, it's a bit of an outlier. It's not like totally unheard of. Snakes. They shoot cold breath. Maybe they're weak to fire. Scout the sads. So I'm guessing it misses the flyer, yeah, but destroys the people on the ground. I think a fair trade. That does not answer my question. Oh yeah, I forgot that the thing uses flamethrower, so it's probably strong fire. But it's probably also weak to ice, so I should slot some ice materia into the mix. Heal is probably going to take too long to level up to get useful anytime soon. Alright, yes. 11k to get to Asuna. I mean, Asuna is very nice, don't get me wrong. But we gotta start thinking out there. Being more immediately. Dented Wux. Ooh, Ether. Some nice supply run activity over here. Background navigation issues. Oh yeah, this is stuff that lets you, like, stat up people. It lets you kind of shape your party a little bit more, I believe. Try these things. Madouche. It is Wednesday, Madouche. Basically no damage, so it's incorrect. Seems strange. Seems odd. Oh, just like a weird little overlook. I figured that there'd be like a route somewhere there. Oh yeah! I forgot this is where the Turks catch up with us. That makes sense, why we're going through here. To put it negatively? What is the positive spin on it? He's thinking really hard. He's bad at public speaking. I forgot that that was part of Rune's character. Oh, they're hoping Sephiroth leads them to the Promised Land, I'm guessing. Paperwork? Giving him homework? The Turks are just so charming. They're just like, obviously, like, terrible secret police for a corporate pseudo-state, but they're so bad at their job that they're just kind of charming. So you get to like a cool scene of Theris. So they don't just let everybody pop out of pod. I assume that Aeris and Tifa would just also be there for that cutscene, but it does seem like it's kind of shaped by who you have in your party, which is the... So like ground hugging critters. That everybody had like little drop shadows in this. Me too. Good for them. Elixir? Yo. Oh, I'm probably supposed to go up the little ladder that Root took. He showed me the way. Is this how I repay him? I mean, it's good that I went because at least I got some sweet items, but. That I was supposed to be going through there. It's gonna use a 10 here. Making good money out and about. Tired of having weird status anomalies on me. Oh, it doesn't clear my statuses. Interesting. Kind of annoying. I thought I went to Cosmo Canyon for some reason. I guess even it's like you gotta look out for it or you might miss it behind the cell. I forget what you get from this. Fort Condor. It does kind of take me back to the FF6 little strategery minigames that they did in Rogue's Noel. Condor is capitalized like that. Oh, fancy materia. Let's go. I don't think Freda is very good for dialogue options, unfortunately. So I'm gonna switch him out for, I think, probably Aerith. She's probably got good dialogue. He's a main character. Oops. I need to get over to the save point to PHS. As an ancient, it's thematically appropriate that she has earth magic. She's connected to the planet. It's just science. Hey, did I ever get any good accessories? Not really, but you know what? I'll take what I got. Oops, nope. Having that quit button down where a save usually is. Feels like it is just waiting to cause trouble. Yeah, I don't remember what materia this is. It feels like it should be like Phoenix or something. I have an item shop. Maybe? They don't have an item shop. Oh, maybe this, like, upstairs is the item shop. I see. Not the vending machine. Suspects. Out in my mind. West B sighting. Oh, that was a weird set of stairs to go up. How's it look out there? Condor's looking good. About to talk to this guy? Tristoner. Oh, Tristoner. It's like Tristan. The beasts. Mankind could not change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Snipe the commander you in. Neat. So you don't lose right away if you lose up top, but you can't do it many times. It's basically catapults. Many different types of catapults. Some advanced rock, paper, scissors going on in here. What I used to use. I feel like this wasn't that tough before, but now it sounds so complicated. It feels like they made it sound complicated, and I mean it is, but then you can just kind of like brute force it. Technology's not there yet. I would have to come back. Interesting. R&D. The donation situation. Yeah, 15k? Holy moly. I don't get that kind of money. Do I? No, I definitely don't. Alright, I'll have to come back once I make more money. I will return. I wonder if they gated that way intentionally. There's no way you just roll in here with that much money, right? Even if you don't duff a bunch of it into chocobo escapades. Seems like it's gotta be tough. I guess before going on to the Junin mode, because it's a while before I get back here, right? Are there special beach enemies with skills? I don't remember. Beach fight. Okay, R1 lets me target more selectively. Blast. These are weird little dudes. Let's see what other kind of enemies are around. Just get the lead land. And I just wear these things. Nero Sephiroth. But is this like a weird Sephiroth joke? Sephiroth? The one-finned angel? I
He's fighting a forest. Let's pull on over here. Anything juicy? Shoot, it's Yuffie. Beat her down? I don't remember what the deal is to get her to join me. Seriously considering putting her on my team then. I forgot that you could find her in the forest around here. She's out. What's up with that broad? Did she take off or what goes on here? She's getting pumped. I forgot she's the menu to cover her escape. I was like, why can't I walk around and talk to people about this? Okay, now we gotta keep the hunt is on. Like a fair enough trade. Do a bunch of damage at being numerous, but hold to a couple of magic attacks. I do remember crawling around in these forests. Back to me. These guys again. I'm gonna go ham. It's like way more damage than enemies we've dealt yet. And this is like a lot more enemies than we fought generally. Good money in here, so. We do want to go active for Condor. That'd be pretty well outfitted. I just want to see what the inn status is like in Juno.
Judon. Everybody level break. What is Aeris? Second level 1 level 3. Doink. Cannon Town, that's right. Company Town, eh? Nobody else here. Oh, maybe this lady does. Weapon shop and then sell no weapons. What's going on? What are you doing out here? Wait, no. Oh, I was stuck on that, like, harness rack or whatever is going on over there. Just loves building things on top of other things and making the thing below them worse. That's capitalism, baby. Oh yeah, this is how we get up there, right? We gotta fucking Totsugeki our way up there. No, this is Mei. Shinra Incorporated. She just gets in there. I guess they give you a chance to heal if you need to, which I don't think I do. Yeah, I'm fine. Absolute immersion. This long wind up is just doing regular damage. Just a normal amount of damage. Oh, I guess it does mini hits? I see. Scanners say bottom swell. 1500 to wind. It's cool because I have so many wind skills that I've found. She got bubbled. So you probably let her out. I don't think it really matters. So she's basically not doing anything, but just feels wrong to leave people in the lurch like that. Big wave, I remember it well. I'm just hitting mirrors instead of double. Why they're on top of each other? Just probably didn't hit him. Oh, it like goes to different people. I see. It's unfortunate. Busting it out. Maybe I need to use magic and I just missed. Like, magic can't miss. Weirdly enough. Nope, no, it's just killing itself. Oh man. I beefed that pretty hard. This person does, why don't they do it? I don't know what the button is. Okay, it's all on. Like this extremely long breath being taken. He's dying. Oh, the wind up on this is a little bit misleading. It takes like a really long time to start breathing. So if you think that you didn't hit it and you hit it again, you just get blown out. You're supposed to try to hit it like maxed out. Bad failing at CPR. Watching this little girl slip away. Live! I need you to live. It's also not clear when you can start breathing again after you do the little head shake animation. So that's making things a little bit more difficult. I wonder if I have to hit the full. Oops. Yeah. Once again, juked by head shaking animations. Yeah, I wonder if I'm supposed to just do one full thing. I Can't wait for the remake to have us do cinematic CPR. Extreme minigame CPR. Just magically divining that this is Priscilla's house. Mind if I do. It's exactly what I was coming to town to check out. What is we'll try later? We'll try resting later? Yeah, let's put that. Something. Parade music. So good. It used to just be an honest fishing village. And now the whole party's here. What's up? The Shinra? Oh no, one soldier, my only weakness. Oh, this is Priscilla's house. I mean, we did used to work for them. Oh snap, we get Shiva? It's right out the gate? That's the spirit. He crossed his arms? What? Dang, we're getting crap from Red for not beating Rufus' ass hard enough. Hiruka-san! Where's the... They have Mei in Super Mario 64. They can't put Mei in this game. Modding community, please. Girl talk. Yes. Maybe they don't like the song. The song's good. What the problem is. Channel our inner jellyfish pirate. Think she got the whistle and everything. Dev, he do be schmoovin'. We're getting gifts everywhere. Supposed to go. It's hard for me to judge. Oh, okay. I think I was actually pretty close. We need to be like here. A little bit. How about this trip, maybe? Blink. I don't know. I'm guessing this is the pole in question, yeah. Hey, we got there. I just have to climb this giant high voltage pole. In pseudo cutscene. Is this the high wind? Sure looks like it. I don't remember it being Rufus's before we got our hands on it. I don't actually remember even how you get the high wind in this game. I just know that it eventually happens. Treasure? Oh no, it's a switch. The treasure of plot advancement. The greatest gift one can ask for. What's that's treasure? It's crazy that you can walk around while that's animating. The technology is truly revolutionary. I think it's just a light. Yeah. Not treasure. Not for lack of trying. Let it be known. Always be out here seeking treasure. Insist that I get in disguise. Just like old times, huh? Some foreshadowing. Dang, a singing chorus line of soldiers, huh? This guy just yelling. Get it as much as I can. Just to say, basically, not at all. I feel like I was fumbling this. let anybody in. Extremely wanted criminals? You bet they're in here. What am I? No, I'm not even out there yet. I should look around more. The big gun. Why did they build a gun pointing out to the ocean? Just in case. This, like, between this and then, like, the Midgar shot and the Fort Condor shot, they do a really good job of these, like, establishing. I wonder what you get for doing it right. I can't remember. I think you can get something different for doing this part right. Sad horse laugh. Could have just killed this guy if he took the opportunity. Save some suffering. I didn't really screw up on purpose, but I don't regret it either. Thank you. advantage on us. Spinning the gun. No one has ever done that. Oh, now I can run around like I wanted to before. Yeah, meet the dogs. Fat chance. Oops. So this just goes out there. Oh, there's a save point. Nice. I'll take a break after this, but I'll save now just in case. Once again, the looming threat. I should have done safety save. Not like I can really get stuck here, but... Oh, this is actually probably where I'm supposed to go. Curses. So I'm supposed to meet them at the dock. I'm guessing it's downstairs. Well, it looks like Rufus is going up. This guy gonna be like, where are you going? Oh, that's where I have to go afterwards, basically. I'll let everybody up. I see. It's a cool elevator shaft, though. Looks like I should be fighting Gaius Van Balesar. What do you fight for? Is that rude? Rude, what up? We just saw each other, bro. Come here. Rude. Come here. Oh dang, these are pretty big games. Oh, boomerangs. Yuffie confirmed recruitable, let's go! Something's happening, but we're all drunk. Oh yeah. So what's supposed to be going on here? Are they drinking together? Oh, now I can get to these guys from the back. It's like the bald guys club, I guess? Not sure. Just take away from all this. Sneaky. Happy to forget about my job. What a seal, dude. It even silences things? Dang, this guy will hear me from anywhere. I'm like trying to see if I can examine anything in his shop, and it's just like, no. You must speak with me. You must purchase materia. It's soldier, not in all caps. That's how you know that I'm incognito. I want to talk to the dog. Is this also a dog? Yes, it is. Did they do what? Oh, this is the guy whose uniform we have. Very good. Very, very good. What? 135 skill soldier? Sure. Cats! So many cats. Studying up. Let's play the macro game. Bumper. So many animals in this house. I guess this is like a boarding house for soldiers or something. Is there more dialogue here or no? I think it's getting hazed. Especially after the performance I put on in your name. Sorry, buddy. Well, good news. You don't get to be a soldier. Can't talk to the dog. We hate to see it. Can you go up? Like, climb manually or something? Over here. Oh wow, they throw that up way early. You go to, I forget when you go to the submarine actually. Oh, he's got a little dog with him. Little Doge. You're definitely taking the long... Yeah. Really lock it all down. Thought you had a new weapon to show me, bro. I guess that explains why Rude is around. The Turks are just out in general. Wait, I hope this didn't lock me into leaving already. Maybe I can get back on the boat and go to Del Sol or something. Take a different boat. I just want to be able to come back and recruit Yuffie. I'm gonna feel bad if I left her behind on accident. And for Condor. To do all these things. What's going on here? It's like shop promoting girls? Yeah. Yeah, well, you know how to be nice to people. I got a crummier selection than the dude downstairs. No wonder they don't. Get good business. Who's this guy? Oh, he wants to be hanging out with the ladies in the shop? Fair enough, man, fair enough. See if you can switch to the clerk. He seems like he's not happy with his arrangement. Don't be a bad worker like me. I'm a bad worker exactly like you, bro. Yeah, all the sources are coming through here. Is there a regular source engine. This guy. Continue to bother him. No further bother to be put on him. Nope, stop that. I want the soldier. Get from collecting all these. There's 35 of them? I don't think so. I assume it's just the scale. Maybe it's just the just okay equipment. Continuing the trend of having just kind of the mediocre equipment over here. I think I am going to end up accidentally being on the boat. Man, I knew I should have made a safety save. I screwed up. Hopefully they'll let me come back. Fingers crossed. Another few more. Hey, everybody snuck up here. Doesn't go up to 100, I guess. Goes beyond. I guess everybody figured out their own ways up or something. Rufus is too cool for gimmicky laughs from his sidekicks. A secret admirer out there. It's gonna be here, it's right. But I'd miss Yuffie for good. Maybe I can just go back. I forgot this made you go the whole way. I thought for some reason I would like get upstairs and then let people in through the elevator. And then I would have like a chance after that to like go back out into the world. I just wanted somewhere to sleep. This all got so complicated. I do like this part of having to track everybody down the ship, though.
Dancing champion. They're just trying to sell me stuff. Can I get up there? Check Red 13 offer list real quick first. Tails stick, that seems pretty good. Alright, it's break time. I'll go back and hopefully see if we can salvage the Yuffie recruitment effort. I think she'd be fun to have my party, so I kind of want to have her along for the ride. Anyway. After break.
up, so we're just committed. Find Barret. And the last party member. I think so. Teddy Bear looking guy. Do I have to go up these other stairs? I don't remember seeing them. Oh, I can't get to the other stairs. I have two scenes that have FF at the beginning. One for 14 and one for 7, and I picked the wrong one. I'm trying to say. Here's Barret. Does get scammed, to be honest. Oh, I think I have to walk this way. Nope. You have to go then. I remember. I'll go ask Tifa. Sure, it'd be in these suspiciously well-rendered barrels, but it does not appear to be the case. Also, don't seem to be able to get into this place. I wonder if I have to go talk to the guard downstairs. This guy. There's a screen that I'm missing, but I can't remember where it is. The all-important Barret screen. Oh, I can go out this way. For some reason, I didn't think I could. Yeah, that's right. It's down here. Can we not? Also, they just let this guy in with a gun arm. That gesture. Where do I go? Okay. Team rejoins. I'm used to. guessing Red 13 just does the same thing. It's only 3 slots, sorry, bro. Do we have a materia set up still? Yeah. Monsters. This tends to be the case when Genova's around. You don't feel like it. Wow. It's also a slap. Oh, when they choose to cast fire. They choose to cast magic. Wait, can we not run? I thought it was R1 to run, but we can't run because we're back attacked? Which seems weird, but. Having Quake seems like a mistake, I don't want to care. We are messing up. I'm guessing this misses. I'm not like positive, but got a feeling. So many randomly flying enemies, I didn't notice. Maybe this is why I don't use Quake historically. I was like, man, this Quake seems so good. And then I realized just a large proportion of enemies happen to fly for reasons. Treasure pair. Hang on, Sephiroth. You can wait for me to pick up this treasure. Oh yeah, I've got Shiva now. Look, there's any way out of here. Sephiroth gun. Just dudes. Just a couple dudes being guys. On the ground, full advantage. So hit. So damaged. Sephiroth in disguise. Oh no, that's a dead guy, right? Dramatic. Ghost of Sephiroth. Seemed like it actually didn't work. Indifferent. What damage does Shiva do? Also, what does Shiva even look like? 120 is pretty good. Game. It does cost proportionally a lot. Oh, you can only summon once per battle, I guess. Or probably like, you know, level times per battle. Skills use, but it did not have a lot of MP, so I might have been able to just doom it and call it a day. Okay, so yeah, it doesn't do quite as much as Flamethrower, but it does respectable damage. Stop tends to do people. So you got like 4k HP. I'm putting out a couple of damage a turn. The double tail laser. Kill two lasers. Oh, that didn't let me break, that's surprising. Nope, oh, it's back. Welcome to the fight. Ring, 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 ring. Sick. Bravery to finish that. Take us home, Cloud. Chonky. Started to run low on MP. And that was fire control too. Seal evil. Fancy. Oh, another summon, nice. The right arm of the forbidden one. Oh, so he just like dropped it on us. And then flew away. How's he carrying Janoa? Is this like just giving her a piggyback ride? Nope, let me get this materia. Ifrit, hell yeah. I thought we saw Sephiroth. I guess this is the first time we've like actually seen him. We inferred his presence from Shinra being dead with his iconic sword stuck into him. But that didn't really mean anything. Just gave up on disguises. We're like, fuck it. For pajamas. Bear wearing a marshmallow. He's just like, yeah, whatever, no problem. It's expected at this point. What? Lady, what are you talking about? Yeah, just having a great time. Take a helipad or a helicopter from the boat? Oh, this must be the Turks. Took the helicopter to catch up or something, because they weren't on the boat. Conveniently, never where the action is. They're just lazy. It's not good at their jobs. They're gonna be the lapdogs of the terrible corporation. It is polite to at least just do a terrible job at it. Does Heidegger ever do anything in this game? I don't remember. I feel like he doesn't. He's just always there to get yelled at by Rufus. That's what I remember. And blow people on response. Alright, knocking them into the ocean's pretty funny. I'll give it up. Oh, Rufus was just flying away. This is like the helicopter to pick him up from here. And I'm guessing it didn't have the range to, what do you call it? Take him across the ocean. Maybe it was even on the boat somewhere. This guy looks so classy. Swole dudes. Four fishes. Ooh, the double growth? I see you. I don't know if I got that kind of money just yet, but looking respectfully. Sorry. I just wanted to talk to you. Nearby that uses a bunch of petrification, I thought. Does your friend have a cute lady? What? I think it probably means, like, are you friends with a cute lady? I came looking for you. It's very confusingly worded. It's only found. Oh, Red and Tifa are out and about because, what do you call it? Oh, she's just taking a beach vacation, I guess. Like, what up, dude? Give me one reason I should just murk you. Sometimes. a tan and a full lab coat. I don't know if he quite understands all the concepts going on here. Yeah, my portal is in place. I do remember, and I remember that guy mentioning it. I guess. Doesn't look like I can easily get back across the ocean to Yuffie. We hate to see it. I'll try one more time. Now that the gang's all together, more together. Yes, looking good in a double breasted suit, the most important. Back on that ship. Oh, he's like yelling out to the ocean, I see. Fair enough, fair enough. We gotta get it off your chest. I guess I'll just sleep at the inn and rest. Dang it, I want to do Fort Condor and finish recruiting Yuffie. I'm bummed that I missed both of those. But that's just the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. Sound instead. Ooh, on top of the resting sound. They're pulling out all the stops for us. Alright, I'll go save. But we'll come back, Yuffie, someday. Assuming that I can still recruit her. I have to assume so. Seems like such a cruel window otherwise. Anyway, that's it for this week, but tune in next time.